Good guys, welcome back to the First Take. I'm Ed Reese. What's good, people? And as requested, I will be checking out My Name Is Khan. A lot of you guys want me to check this one out, man. So, and I already recognize from the thumbnail, Shah Rukh Khan's up in this. Shah Rukh Khan's an interesting one, because even though he's never, as far as I know, he's never worked outside of Bollywood, he may, I honestly can't recall seeing him in anything else outside of it. He's still someone who I recognize. I know his name, I know his face. It's kind of unusual, really. There aren't that many stars who are from one particular genre or country that transcend it in the sense that they're recognizable all over the place. But so I'm really interested to see what this guy has come up with this one.
एक बात याद रखना बेटा, इस दुनिया में सिर्फ दो किस्म के इंसान हैं, अच्छे इंसान जो अच्छा काम करते हैं और बुरे जो बुरा। बस यही एक फर्क है इंसानों में और कोई नहीं।
मेरा नाम रिजवान खान है, खान। हो सकता है आप लोगों को मैं थोड़ा सा अलग लगूं। इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं पागल हूँ, मैं बहुत इंटेलिजेंट हूँ। कोई नहीं बता पाया कि मेरे ऐसे होने की वजह क्या है, लेकिन तुम्हें ये जानने की जरूरत भी नहीं पड़ी। मैंने अम्मी को दिया वादा पूरा कर लिया, अपने लिए एक खुशहाल जिंदगी बना ली मैंने। जानता था कि 9/11 में मरे अनगिनत मासूमों की मौत की कीमत पूरी इंसानियत को चुकानी होगी।
Go right now! Go now!
Would you come with me, sir? Why are you going to Washington, D.C.?
I have something to say to the President of the United States.
सीने में अजीब सा दर्द हुआ मंदिरा, जब मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के निकला। मैं जानता हूँ कि प्रेसिडेंट साहब से मिले बगैर वापस नहीं आ सकता। इस बार भी पूरी कोशिश करूँगा कि उनसे मिलूँ और तुम फिर से मुझसे मोहब्बत करने लगोगी। My name is Khan, and I'm not a terrorist.
Yo, I'm definitely going to be checking this one out, but it better not end up with him dying, I swear. Pray that that shotgun at the end wasn't aimed at him, because I don't want to go through that. Already, I empathize with that character just from that trailer. And Shah Rukh Khan looks like he really pulled out a good performance in that one. Damn good. But I don't want that to be the case, just to be heartbroken at the end of it. It should have been pushed harder, because this looks like it could have really been, if it turns out to be as good as it looks, this trailer definitely looks good. It looks dramatic, it looks deep, it looks heartfelt. So if it is on that level as a full movie, it definitely deserves to get pushed a lot more. I like the fact that they incorporated real life events, like they refer to the whole 9/11 thing and how this character, you know, reacts to that. You know, his life is almost perfect up to that point, and it's just shattered. And yeah, when the real 9/11 happened, you know, I got a lot of, like I said before in some of my videos, I got a lot of like Asian friends, a lot of Pakistan friends, and they felt like they had to justify themselves to just general society that they were just people, the same as everybody else, that they weren't here with malicious means, you know, that they were here to, they weren't here to do harm. And I remember everything was went to shit back at 9/11, September 11th. Everything was crazy. Everybody was all at 10 for various reasons. Some people feeling they were the victim and that they needed someone to channel that rage towards, and then other people were mistakenly being made the target of the rage when they weren't the ones responsible, just because they kind of shared either a religion, or some, a lot of my friends weren't even Muslim but were, you know, Indian, you know, Hindi or whatever, and they were mistakenly targeted as being, you know, quote unquote, what at that time society was trying to portray as the enemy. So it was a real messy time, real fucked up, man. So I kind of like the fact that this movie addresses that. I don't think I've really seen a film that addresses it from that perspective. You know, offhand, if you were to tell the basic story, it's easy to almost kind of put this in the category of a Forrest Gump movie, but very quickly, you can separate it from that, and it definitely has its own identity. Just because it has someone who's autistic as the main character, I think shouldn't distract you from the fact that this definitely looks like it has its own identity, and I really want to check this one out. Really do. Yeah, so thanks guys, thank you for recommending that. My name is Khan. Trailer featuring Shah Rukh Khan has had the first take treatment. Thank you guys. If you like the video, please subscribe, give me a thumbs up right down below, just thumbs up button. I am Eddie Reese, and like I said, this has been my first take to My Name is Khan. Yeah, that's deep, man. Later, people.